Piranha solution is an extremely strong and potentially dangerous oxidizer. It is often used as a last resort in laboratories to remove stubborn organic material from glassware. First, 30 milliliters of concentrated sulfuric acid was added to a beaker. Next, with strong stirring, 10 milliliters of 30% hydrogen peroxide was added very slowly. Different amounts of sulfuric acid and hydrogen peroxide can be used, but just try to maintain a ratio of about 3 to 1 sulfuric acid to hydrogen peroxide. It is extremely important that you add the hydrogen peroxide to the sulfuric acid and not the other way around. The mixture can become extremely dangerous or even explosive if the concentration of hydrogen peroxide is too high. A small piece of white printer paper was added to the solution. The strong oxidizing power of the piranha solution is quite evident. The organic material reacts extremely readily with the solution, and you should definitely not try this with any organic solvent. Liquid organics can and have resulted in explosions. Next, we used a clump of cotton, which might replicate what would happen if you got some piranha solution onto your clothing. The reaction is still quite violent, even though the piranha solution has been used quite a bit and is old at this point. With stirring, the solution eventually clears up quite a bit as a lot of the carbon is oxidized to carbon dioxide.